at outsourcing. I call that staff augmentation. So when I hire a local contractor, I don't call it outsourcing. We have a temp worker who's working with us. So the difference is, with outsourcing, you're giving up control of the work. You spec it, you give up control to somebody else to do it, and they give it back. ODesk is more about, these people work with us. I'm not outsourcing, they're part of our team. I'm managing the deliverable. They just happen to be remote. So did we get that distinction? Sometimes it's hard to wrap your mind around. So I draw a line between outsourcing, where I say that's throwing control to somebody else as opposed to me managing it, right? So this is just like staff augmentation. These are members of our team. I heard two guys talking about, ODesk customer program, Igor in Taganrog, Russia. Yeah, and he's a member of your team. Consider him like a contractor, not outsourcing. You manage him, you manage work. So as far as the building, the culture where you have remote staff, right? And so I'm not using outsourcing. I think it's really hard to build culture when you're throwing it over to an agency to build, because they have their own culture. But when you're bringing an individual into your company, I think the same principles apply. You want to make sure you have the right personal characteristics, the right motivation, the right skill and knowledge. And what do you owe them in return? You owe them impact, growth and development, financial reward and balance on their terms, not yours. Right? So